On November 1st at 1 p.m. in the Intellis Pavilion, we are again raising awareness for epilepsy and supporting the Epilepsy Foundation of Virginia.
The Epilepsy Foundation gave me this helmet.
And I support the Epilepsy Foundation because they not only support people with epilepsy, they also help raise awareness about seizures.
Please join NBC 29 and help support epilepsy awareness at the Intellis Pavilion on Charlottesville's Downtown Mall, November 1st at 1 o'clock. We hope to see you there.